we got problems. Okay. If I was smart, you know what I'd be hiding?
He's just waiting for us to screw up, so watch your step!
Come on, where are you? If he thinks he's getting through us.
Just gotta keep it together. Keep it together.
All I see is you!
Had work done on my teeth. Hope I can keep him in my head.
The boss ain't gotta worry about a thing.
Yeah. How about I just guard this position?
Over here!
Now we got him!
I got you!
Crazy as he obviously is. Money's not.
Working for crazy people's really gonna bite me in the ass one of these days.
Over here! I hope you get some.
Oh,
got you now!
Thank you. I can officially welcome you to my new winter, summer, spring, and fall home. Clearly you saw some of my new decorations along your way here. So tell me, what do you think of the place?
I think you're done playing house, Joker. And you're giving me the codes for the crypto sequencer. I want that key card, now.
These are my favorite decorations. I've attached these little gas canisters on a time release to all the prison's major air conduits. It started out as riot control gas, but I adjusted the recipe. Now, a small dose can give me control of the brains of the inmates and hostages. A large dose will turn those brains to succotash.
Shut off the time release, Joker.
No can do, Bats. Only the computer here can turn off the gas a go-go. And it can only do that with the sequencer codes. And I just don't know where those are. Probably packed with the pots and pans. So much for a new homeowner to do. And speaking as a homeowner, I believe you qualify as a prowler on private property. And I'm within my rights to defend my property at all costs!
Him.
can officially welcome you to my new winter, summer, spring, and fall home. Clearly you saw some of my new decorations along your way here. So tell me, what do you think of the place?
I think you're done playing house, Joker. And you're giving me the codes for the crypto sequencer. I want that key card, now.
These are my favorite decorations. I've attached these little gas canisters on a time release to all the prison's major air conduits. It started out as riot control gas, but I adjusted the recipe. Now, a small dose can give me control of the brains of the inmates and hostages. A large dose will turn those brains to succotash.
Shut off the time release, Joker.
No can do, Bats. Only the computer here can turn off the gas a go-go, and it can only do that with the sequencer codes. And I just don't know where those are. Probably packed with the pots and pans. So much for a new homeowner to do. And speaking as a homeowner, I believe you qualify as a prowler on private property. And I'm within my rights to defend my property at all costs! Come to your guano field, wherever you live, and pick up.
Use the crypto sequencer's codes. Shut down gas release. See if I can get an overview of the prison's systems. Oxygen flow to the Arkham wing reading is normal, with no recent interruptions. Then why did Catwoman say? Catwoman, Joker's been neutralized. I've got the sequencer codes for the Arkham Wing.
That leaves Penguin and Black Mask. Pick your punk, handsome.
Data from the Warden's terminal shows the ventilation system in the Arkham Wing never lost airflow. What aren't you telling me, Catwoman?
Hey, a girl's gotta keep some secrets, right? Preserve a little mystery for next time. Till then, handsome.
Ugh!
seen
him. I got him! Over here! Your mind freak!
Gotta remember to pay back my stupid cheap father-in-law with a crack on his jaw.